Et je te donnerai.
Bonne.
All right, bismillah.
Bismillah.
Open your chazana. give us meal. Give us honey. We love honey, Ya Maulana.
Nein, nicht ins Zelt, nicht rein. Einfach mal abtropfen. Ich mach das schon. Kaffee macht das, Moment. Immer her. Ich mach das so. Nicht so sparsam, so richtig rein. Was? Was? Wie?
Ist ein scharfer Geschmack.
Bitter, it's totally bitter. It's like life, this mate tea, the bitter, most bitter stuff you can have. But we have honey, alhamdulillah. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Sorry. Yes, Laila? What are you saying?
Yeah.
It's okay.
The emotion. And the question is, what
I,
can I do when I have too much
sadness?
Too much
what?
Sadness. Because I think I also,
that
means I identify myself with sadness.
Yeah, you do.
And this whole complex,
you know, we are doing this.
La question donc pose sur le point de s'identifier avec ses émotions et à ce moment-là demande comment faire pour éviter cela et quand elle est triste, est-ce que ça veut dire qu'elle s'identifie à cette émotion de tristesse?
La tristesse. Tristesse. Say, I am happy.
Dis, je suis heureuse.
Smile.
Et souris.
Say, Alhamdulillah.
Dis, Alhamdulillah.
If you are sad, say 500 times, Alhamdulillah.
Si tu es triste, dis 500 fois, Alhamdulillah.
After 500 times saying Alhamdulillah, even it will move a stone.
Après 500 récitations d'Alhamdulillah, ça pourrait même faire bouger une pierre.
Or a piece of wood.
Ou un morceau de bois.
With the intention to leave sadness,
avec cette intention de quitter, d'abandonner la tristesse,
to leave unwanted emotions,
d'abandonner les émotions non désirées.
Yes, you use it, and
on peut l'utiliser.
Are you sad when you are coming here?
Est-ce que vous êtes triste quand vous venez?
You are sad now?
Est-ce que tu es triste maintenant?
No, it's okay. Hein? Where you went, this sad maker?
Où est-ce que tu es?
Where he is now, that one? Who makes you sad?
Oui, celui qui t'a rendu triste. Ou ceux qui t'a rendu triste.
He went on holidays. He has holidays today.
Il est parti en vacances.
We also have holidays. We have holy days. And that one has holidays.
Nous avons aussi des holidays, des jours saints.
He has holidays in Hollywood and Bollywood.
Et celui qui t'a rendu triste, lui, il a des vacances.
And we have holidays. And there he went away.
Il est parti.
And we are not asking for him.
Nous ne demandons pas de ces nouvelles.
Don't think strongly now. Don't. No.
Ne pense pas, non.
He is coming back, he is waiting.
Il est en train de revenir.
Another song.
Une nouvelle chanson.
This is very good. This is if you are. I can tell you. I have a shop.
Je peux te vendre un harmonium aussi. C'est bon pour faire partir la tristesse.
I have a shop. A little shop. I can sell you some instruments. And when he's coming,
quand
quickly you.
Mashallah.
C'était le premier acteur qui jouait au Tarzan, Johnny Weiss.
Yeah. Oh.
Sophie Tarzan.
Calling the elephants. And calling his wife also Jane. Jane. Yeah. Yeah, you were. Yeah. When we were 10 years.
Nous avions 10 ans.
Then we went every Sunday. This was the highlight of the of our life.
C'était le grand moment de notre vie.
It was 50 p.
C'était 50.
50 Pfennig.
Penny.
Jugendvorstellung. Jugendvorstellung in der Lichtburg. The youth movie showing.
Un film pour la jeunesse.
And the name of the cinema was Light Castle. The Light Castle.
Le nom du cinéma, c'est
Lichtburg.
Le Château de Lumière.
Château de Lumière. And the owner.
Et le propriétaire.
When we were 10 years old, or 11, 12, 13, 14.
On avait entre 10 et 15 ans.
Every Sunday, 3 o'clock, 50 p. My mother gave us,
et chaque,
if we are okay, 50 pennies to go to the,
mère m'a donné 50 pennies.
To ouais. That cinema, Sunday, cinéma. 3 o'clock. In our Sunday clothes.
Dans nos habits du dimanche.
Sunday clothes. It's terrible. But we had to wear them.
C'était terrible, mais on devait les porter.
And we are looking, and then in the beginning of the show of the movie.
Au début du film.
High Noon. Burt Lancaster and what's his name? High Noon. Wie heißt denn der?
Gary Cooper.
Gary Cooper and Burt Lancaster, High Noon. Yes, then the owner of the cinema, he came, because we were all shouting.
Comme nous étions tous surexcités en criant.
We were very excited, shouting.
Le propriétaire du cinéma venait.
And then he came and he had a lamp.
Il y avait une lampe.
Taschenlampe.
Une torche.
Torche.
Lamp.
And he came and when he put up the lamp like this, shining up, it was a sign you can speak and shout.
He put it up and everyone shouting.
Like a quiet, you know, quiet. And then he let it go down and we have to be quiet. Then he gave a speech.
On devait se taire.
He's saying, oh, my boys,
faisait un discours.
And girls,
And he's saying about this movie. This is a very interesting movie. And
introduisez le film.
I got this movie for you. And, next week also we have another movie. And
so, la semaine prochaine.
Very nice man. His name was Gierig, Mr. Greedy.
Mr. Greedy.
What's his name? Mr. Greed.
Mr. Greed.
Herr Gierig. He was a nice man.
Très agréable.
I don't know if he was greedy actually.
Et je sais pas si
but he was okay. And then it starts the movie. First, a little movie from Dick und Doof.
Ensuite, il y avait un premier film.
What is Dick und Doof?
Dick und Doof.
Laurel and Hardy.
Laurel and Hardy.
Very funny always. 10 minutes.
Très drôle, 10 minutes.
And then the main movie coming, Gary Cooper and Bert Lesson.
Ensuite, il y avait le film principal.
And when it was going to the end, you know the end, and then we take out our moments.
Et au dernier moment, dans les moments de suspense,
which you play, play with marbles, you know,
nos jetons, nos jeux.
We had always with us, and we throw them to the.
On les lançait sur les voisins.
We throw them to our neighbor.
On les lançait sur les voisins.
So
on criait.
Flying everything around, and yeah. You know, they must, otherwise they won't move.
Pour faire bouger les acteurs, on criait, on s'agitait dans tous les sens.
Chanting, they are not moving. And they were.
Ils chevauchaient.
We are with them. You are identifying completely with them.
On était à fond dedans.
Usually with the good one.
Général,
most of them, not everyone, but mostly with the good one. We are identifying completely.
On s'identifiait totalement au héros.
With the hero of the movie. When we come out after the movie, everyone is. Everyone is Gary Cooper. And there was always a fight after that. Always. There was no. There wasn't a fight. Yeah, there was. They continued the movie.
On continue le film.
Identifying.
S'identifier totalement.
This was our heroes.
C'était notre héros.
They were brought from Hollywood.
C'était des héros hollywoodiens.
And as children, we sucked them in really.
Et comme
we were very busy with these idols. They were idols.
Comme les enfants, nous étions complètement absorbés.
Everyone was speaking about them. It was the greatest thing in our life was these people.
C'était nos idoles. Si on nous demandait qui était les plus grands,
identifying with them.
On s'identifiait totalement.
And we play and at home. We play the during the week when there was no movie. We played the movie at home.
Et quand il y avait pas de film pendant la semaine, on rejouait les films à la maison.
Maybe you don't have that, but that we have. I'm coming from Berlin. I don't know. In India, we don't have that.
We have Ramayana.
What is that?
The epic, you know, the big epic, the Ramayana
yes.
Epic. We have Bollywood, we have.
Yeah, but
nous avions ça à Berlin, je ne sais pas si vous aviez dans vos pays, mais enfin.
Like this. This is influence, has a heavy influence.
L'influence forte.
This kind of cinema.
De ce cinéma.
Later television also, a very big influence. It's a big shaitan.
Comme la télévision aussi, qui
you
est
are,
un grand shaitan.
Morana Sheikh Abdullah Rastani was saying that the television is the biggest shaitan of the 20th century.
Le grand chef de la.
Coming up.
Il avait dit que la télévision était le plus grand.
Because it takes your senses.
Le plus grand shaitan du 21e siècle.
Makes you busy.
Parce qu'il
stops your thinking.
Il interrompt vos pensées, il vous maintient occupé.
Stopping your own feelings. You have also your own feelings. You don't have any more. You have only the feelings of these people.
Il absorbe complètement vos propres émotions. Il couvre votre propre sensation.
You copy them and you dress like them. You behave like them, you speak like them, very good, yes, and then you feel like them also.
Vous ressentez les choses aussi comme eux, vous habillez comme eux.
The drama, the whole drama, you copy the drama.
Vous copiez complètement as a child. Le scénario.
Going on.
Et depuis petit. Et donc, en grandissant, vous êtes
You don't know who you are.
Influencé.
Finally,
plus qui vous êtes. À la fin.
What is who is you? Who is that?
Qui est celui-là?
Yes. You practice this identification since childhood.
En fait, vous pratiquez.
If it's not cinema, it's something else.
Depuis l'enfance, si ce n'est pas le cinéma,
c'est you identify with your parents.
Autre chose.
Which is okay.
Les parents, ce qui est bon.
You have to do this. Child, because you must imitate, you must learn something.
Les enfants doivent imiter, doivent apprendre quelque chose.
The child is learning, and then you are identifying yourself.
Vous identifiez.
Now you found out
maintenant,
that this is not bringing you anywhere.
On a mis le Seigneur. Il a été mis en évidence que ça ne nous amène nulle part.
And that you have. Finally, as the Pakistanis would say, I take it distinct. Where is Asif? Where is Asif? Asif. We take distance.
Pakistanais, on prend nos distances.
From that statement.
Par rapport à cette déclaration.
Yes. When you are in the emotion already, you are inside. That means you are identified with it. You are in it.
Quand vous êtes dans votre émotion, vous identifiez, vous êtes dedans.
When you are sad, when you are in it.
Quand vous êtes dans la tristesse.
What are you doing? If you are sad, in it.
Qu'est-ce que vous faites?
And you can't help. How you get out?
Comment s'en sortir?
When you are in it, it is difficult.
Quand vous êtes vraiment dedans, c'est très difficile.
Sheikh is saying, make zikr.
Le Sheikh dit, faites du zikr.
Why do you make zikr? I'm so sad. Okay, I make Allah.
C'est difficile de faire du zikr quand on est triste aussi.
But it's completely occupied here.
Parce qu'on le fait, mais en réalité, on est complètement.
Emotion, so it's also not keep bringing him out.
Obnubilé par l'émotion.
You need someone to take you out.
Vous avez besoin de quelqu'un qui la fasse sortir.
And with this, if you make with this intention, zikr,
si vous faites le zikr dans cette intention,
someone or something or some power takes you out.
Qui
from this, will happen.
Une puissance.
Will happen after some time.
Qui vous sortira de cet état. Et ça, ça va arriver.
Your intention.
Si c'est votre intention.
To go out of this state.
De sortir de cet état, au bout d'un moment, vous allez sortir de cet état.
Yes, because la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah al-aliyyil azim. There is no power and no might except with God. Except with God.
De force, si ce n'est.
In reality, there is no power. Every power, what is power, is coming from God.
Tout pouvoir
coming from Allah. In reality, yes.
Dans la réalité.
If you have power, it is from God. If he gives you power, you have power, but it's from him.
Si vous avez un pouvoir,
not from
une puissance, elle vient de Allah, nécessairement.
Gives
ça vient pas
you, if he gives you.
Et il peut vous la donner quand vous en avez besoin.
If you call him,
si vous l'appelez,
and he says, call me by my name,
et
call
dit,
me.
Appelez-moi par mes noms.
He may take you out.
Il peut vous en sortir de cette
gives place. You space.
Il vous donnera donc de l'espace.
Gives you space. Gives you comfort,
du confort,
gives you consolation,
de la consolation,
and opens your heart,
ouvrira vos cœurs,
gives you love,
il vous donnera de l'amour,
gives you sweetness,
de la douceur,
and you are with him,
et vous serez
he
avec
is
lui.
With you, he promised, he is promising,
il sera avec vous, il l'a promis.
We have to listen to what the prophet said.
Nous devons écouter ce que dit le prophète.
We have to listen. To believe, you must believe.
You
must believe it.
Nous devons croire en cela.
That he said, if you are with me, if you're thinking about me, I think about you.
Quand on va dire, si vous pensez à moi, je pense à vous.
If you are with me, I am with you.
Si vous êtes avec moi, je suis avec vous.
And I'm waiting for that.
Et j'attends ce moment.
Why you are with that?
Pourquoi vous restez avec la tristesse, par exemple?
Illusion. Why you keep?
Pourquoi vous restez avec une illusion?
Your illusion. Why you keep it?
pour que vous conservez ces illusions.
And that is finishing, but you are wasting your time.
Vous perdez votre temps.
You waste your time with these things.
Avec ces...
And it's finishing anyway.
Ces choses.
It's illusion. It has no existence.
Ce sont des illusions qui n'ont pas d'existence.
It has no reality.
Qui n'ont pas de réalité.
Be with me.
Soyez avec moi.
I'm real. I'm the only reality.
La réalité.
He is saying. Be with me. If you are with me, you forget everything.
Si vous êtes avec moi, vous oublierez toute chose.
Some people saying, our brothers and sisters,
certaines personnes disent, ou nos frères, nos sœurs disent,
that they experience this.
Ils ont expérimenté.
Even one moment,
même un instant,
may you will be free.
Qui vous libère.
From any sadness. Maybe you had sadness.
Tristesse.
All your life, because. Difficult destiny.
Peut-être que vous avez été triste toute votre vie à cause d'une destinée difficile.
Your parents, they put on you
vos parents,
their burdens.
Placés sur vous.
They also they couldn't help it. Nobody is guilty in that.
Vos fardeaux.
No guiltiness. Forget this.
Eux-mêmes ne sont pas coupables de ça.
But they carry.
Ce n'est pas le sujet de.
They carry and they pass it on to their children.
Culpabilité, mais ils ont porté, ils ont transféré la charge sur leurs enfants.
Jesus was saying seven generations.
Jésus a dit, il parlait de sept générations.
This heavy inheritance.
Qui peuvent porter un lourd fardeau.
Normally it's like that.
Normalement c'est comme cela.
For normal human beings, they are not, if they have no spiritual opening.
Pour les êtres humains qui n'ont pas d'ouverture spirituelle.
It's like that.
C'est comme ça.
If they have a spiritual opening.
Les personnes ont une ouverture spirituelle.
You have the chance to interrupt this.
Elles ont la chance d'interrompre ce cycle.
You don't have to give it to your children.
Vous n'avez pas besoin de faire porter cet héritage à vos enfants.
Yes, because you have the chance to give it to Allah.
Parce que vous avez la chance de
break
à Allah.
This circle.
De rompre le cercle. Yes.
You can.
Vous pouvez le faire.
If Allah grants you,
si Allah vous l'accorde,
one moment,
s'il vous accorde un moment
of His love,
de son amour,
real love,
son amour,
perfect love,
parfait,
eternal love,
son amour éternel.
If he is granting, then in that moment, everything,
moment,
all your sufferings,
toutes vos souffrances,
all your dramas,
tous vos drames,
all your story, heavy things also,
toutes les choses très lourdes, toutes vos histoires,
very heavy things,
toutes les choses.
Now we are witnessing very very heavy things,
très très lourdes. Nous témoignons nous de choses très lourdes qui touchent les gens.
And that moment.
À ce moment-là,
experiencing Allah gives you this.
Lorsque Allah vous ouvre cet amour,
He gives you this love, or what we say, from His mercy. Everything is wiped out.
Quelque chose de sa miséricorde. Tout est. Tout s'ouvre.
There is nothing. This is finished. There is
il n'y a plus rien.
Went away.
Tout est nettoyé. Tout disparaît.
There is nothing from that.
Tout est annihilé.
Where is it? It's away.
Où est-ce que...
It has no existence.
Ça n'a plus d'existence.
The light of Allah is. The light is on. The darkness is going.
La lumière d'Allah est. Lorsqu'elle est.
If you switch the light on in this room,
lorsqu'elle
it's dark by night. You make one switch.
Lorsque vous ouvrez sa lumière, les ténèbres disparaissent. Où sont les ténèbres quand on allume la lumière? Il n'y a plus de ténèbres, elles disparaissent.
It's going. Use it.
Utilisez cette méthode.
Use it. Believe.
Croyez.
And use it.
Et utilisez ça.
then you don't have to identify yourself with these things.
Vous n'avez pas besoin de vous identifier à ces choses.
And to go in it every time, in deeply.
Tomber dedans profondément.
For what?
Pourquoi?
Yeah. It's always the same button, same buttons.
C'est toujours le même bouton.
Somebody pressing that button, boom.
Quelqu'un appuie sur ce bouton et ça y est.
No. You are with him.
No, inshallah. Vous êtes avec lui, inshallah.
With something else. And we experience this. Together we experience this.
Et ensemble, nous avons déjà expérimenté.
When we make zikr,
quand on fait le zikr,
sometimes we have very good moments in zikr.
Parfois, nous
people are telling me, brothers, sisters, they say this to me.
Les frères et sœurs me le disent.
That there is, they forget everything.
Qu'ils oublient toutes choses.
And they are in their zikr, and even they feel unity.
Et que même lorsqu'ils sont dans le zikr, ils
ressentent
cette unité.
They feel happiness.
Ils ressentent la joie.
They feel light.
Ils ressentent la lumière.
They feel beauty.
Ils ressentent la beauté.
They feel they are in their hearts. They come to their hearts.
Ils se ressentent sur leur cœur. Quelque chose vient dans leur cœur.
And if they come to their hearts, towards the center of their hearts, or there is openness, they forget the thinking.
Quand ils arrivent à être sur le centre de leur cœur, ils oublient tout. Ils oublient leurs pensées.
Then if you don't take, you have always thoughts, but you must not take them so serious.
Vous avez, on a toujours des pensées, mais il ne faut pas trop les prendre de manière sérieuse.
More with distance, so that the emotions they don't have the opportunity to take over.
Prendre de la distance afin que
they take over.
Les émotions.
When you have the emotions, it's difficult.
Les émotions
already
ne marchent pas.
Before you can.
Il faut anticiper.
Sometimes you can look in which direction this is going.
Parfois c'est difficile à percevoir.
I think I know the way.
On sent qu'on va tomber dans cette émotion, mais
no, thank you very much.
Il faut savoir dire non.
Yes. May Allah help us.
Allah nous aide.
Yes, because you are destined.
Parce que vous êtes destiné.
Created.
Et vous avez été créé.
For happiness.
Pour la joie.
You are created for happiness.
Vous êtes créé à partir de la joie.
Yes.
Et pour la joie.
And if there is sadness, you cannot avoid. And
si
catastrophes.
Il y a une tristesse que vous ne pouvez pas éviter ou des catastrophes.
Heavy loss.
Ou des pertes lourdes.
You know that Allah Almighty is making this for your better.
Vous savez que Allah SWT vous fait passer par cela pour
at least,
vous poser quelque chose de meilleur.
At least, if you cannot be happy, we can at least,
au moins, si vous ne pouvez pas être
front
heureux,
of such a thing,
en face de ce genre de choses,
at least we can try to be patient.
Et au moins, essayons d'être patient.
As we know, very clearly know,
nous
and believe,
et nous croyons
that after this,
qu'après ces difficultés,
is coming something better.
Il y aura quelque chose de meilleur.
And this heavy thing
is
coming, actually,
et lourde,
it's a gift,
sont
actually,
en fait,
because to give you the gift after.
L'annonce d'un cadeau et de quelque chose de meilleur après.
But it needs that difficulty.
Mais cela nécessite cette difficulté.
Because we are difficult.
Parce que
we are carrying these difficulties. Our ego, we have that.
Nous avons cet ego, nous portons quelque chose de difficile.
And it has to happen. It must happen.
Et les choses doivent arriver.
If it's not happening, then you are not ready for your gift.
Si ce mécanisme ne se met pas en mouvement, nous ne serons pas prêts pour prendre nos cadeaux.
There was a man.
Il y avait un homme.
I told you the story. Also, I tell all the story which you heard already 100 times, but it doesn't matter.
Je vous répète des histoires que vous avez entendues des centaines de fois, mais ce n'est pas grave.
Another day, another dollar. Kul yom huwa fi shan. You are eating also every day, no?
No, vous mangez chaque jour, non?
Well, sometimes you say, no, I did it so many times, it's enough, no?
Je mange, très
boring. No, it's not boring. Give me ice cream. I know it, but it's very new today.
J'ai déjà goûté la glace, mais aujourd'hui je veux bien, c'est une nouveauté encore.
There was that man, he came to Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and he became Muslim.
Il y avait un homme qui,
after some time, he came into the Prophet, said, "Oh, Prophet of Islam,
qui s'est converti et qui est revenu voir le prophète après
sa conversion. Take back your Islam. I give it back."
Et qui lui a dit, "Oh, prophète,
si finito, finish. I'm fed up.
Reprends
take
l'islam.
It back.
Reprends l'islam que tu m'as donné parce que."
Prophet said, "What happened?
Je n'en peux plus." Il lui dit, "Qu'est-ce
qui se passe,
mon frère?"
What? Yeah. Since I took your way and declaring that I believe in you, following your way and giving bayat and everything, I have only difficulties. Since that day, difficulties. My wife left.
Ma femme est partie.
My children left.
Mes enfants sont partis.
Nobody speaks with me.
Personne ne me parle.
My business partners, no making no business. I am poor. I was the richest. I am poor.
Mes associés m'ont.
I have nothing. People making jokes.
J'étais
fun of me.
Riche, j'ai tout perdu. Les gens se moquent de moi.
I am finished.
Je n'ai plus rien.
I have only sadness and catastrophes and difficulties.
Je n'ai que des difficultés.
What is this?
Et des catastrophes.
This is Islam.
Est-ce que c'est ça l'islam? Reprends cet islam.
Quickly.
Reprends vite cette islam.
So that I am very sorry, but I cannot take back.
Pour ça, lui, je suis vraiment très désolé, mais je ne peux pas reprendre cette histoire.
It's not a joke to take back, to give, to take, to give.
Ce n'est pas.
Islam is Islam.
Une plaisanterie, l'islam, c'est l'islam.
And Islam is perfect.
Et l'islam est parfait.
It's a perfect. Allah Himself,
Allah lui-même,
Jalla Jalaluhu, saying, this time, now, with my Habib, with Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and his revelation, with this one, with this message, my last messenger, with his message, I perfect it for you, O my human being.
Allah lui-même a déclaré qu'avec la dernière révélation, avec le dernier
perfect message, perfect means perfect, means
Muhammad, il a parachevé.
What can you say more than perfect?
Il a rendu
what
parfait.
Is the, what is the Steigerung for a comment?
De la révélation.
What is the
comment
Steigerung? What is Steigerung?
Comment dire parfaire, plus que parfaire.
Plus que
parfaire.
Yeah. What is how you can say? Full moon. Oh, you can
la pleine lune.
Fuller. He is fuller.
Complete.
He is a fuller moon. Today he is full. Tomorrow he is fuller. How he is fuller? Maybe in. I don't know. He is full, but maybe fuller.
Comment décrire quelque chose de,
no.
De plus
que... Full moon is full moon. A circle is a circle. Cannot be circular.
Un cercle, c'est un cercle. Et il ne peut pas être
it's perfect, perfect qu'un for cercle. You. For you, all human beings, all hearts, all minds, all bodies,
cœurs,
all...
Pour vous, les êtres humains, all les corps.
Think.
Prenez
as he likes.
Comme il le souhaite.
And it is, you are not perfect.
Vous n'êtes pas parfait.
He make you perfect.
Il vous rend parfait.
But you are not taking. Mais your ego saying no.
Mais votre ego dit non, refuse.
And making a lot of things
nous faisons
which are difficult, giving us difficulties.
Nous agissons,
this must be repaired.
Nous faisons beaucoup de nombreuses choses qui nous mettent dans la difficulté.
This must be cleaned.
Nous devons nettoyer ces
Islam
ces...
is the best, the most perfect means to clean us.
L'islam est la plus parfaite manière de nous purifier.
To make us perfect, so as Allah created us as perfect ones.
Pour nous rendre notre perfection parce que nous avons été créés.
And we were perfect when we were babies, just coming out of the.
Comme les enfants et nouveau-nés, nous étions parfaits.
Rahma of the mother.
Nous sortions de la miséricorde de la maman.
And we have to get that perfection.
Et nous devons retrouver cette perfection.
And Islam message, the message of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, all of it.
Et la méthode de Rasulullah, l'islam,
is leading you to that perfection.
Nous guide vers cette perfection.
So that you will be a perfect being.
Afin d'être un être humain parfait.
A perfect one with the name of it is Insan Kamil.
Afin d'être le parfait.
Insan Kamil.
Le nom de l'arabe, Insan Kamil.
A state we cannot imagine.
C'est un état qu'on ne peut pas imaginer.
Highest state.
Le plus,
in which you are plus constantly receiving. Constantly receiving.
Qui est celui de
constantly
celui
receiving.
Qui reçoit en permanence.
And constantly. There is only one thing which can be more perfect than perfect. There is only one thing that can be fuller than the full moon.
Juste une chose qui peut être plus
there is
pleine que la pleine.
Because Allah is everything. He can also.
C'est possible.
With him there is only that. He makes the moon fuller also.
Allah peut rendre les choses plus
parfaites. He makes you fuller.
Il peut vous accomplir, vous rendre.
He makes your perfection more perfect,
une perfection
more new, more beauty,
plus extraordinaire.
Never ending beauty, never ending
une beauté,
light, never ending with, never ending, never ending, never ending, never ending.
Ne finit jamais, éternelle et qui croît sans cesse.
This belongs to the perfection of Allah Subhanahu wa Taala.
Qui appartient à la perfection.
He gives to us, inshallah.
Il peut la donner.
This perfection. And so the Prophet said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you are just on the way of that.
Il a dit, donc tu es juste sur le chemin.
It is like you cook a meal. Let's say you cook chickpeas.
Quand vous préparez un
chickpeas.
Plat.
You are cooking chickpeas. To make them soft.
Chickpeas.
Quand vous cuisinez
pois chiches.
Pois chiches.
Pois chiches.
Hummus.
Yeah, you cook it and then you make hummus. Don't put the water off when it is half cooked. How you make hummus? You cannot make.
Ne retirez pas l'eau quand c'est à moitié cuit. Comment vous pouvez?
Must be cooked well to the end.
Vous devez le préparer correctement.
Don't put the fire off half the way.
À la fin de la cuisson.
He said to the man,
la cuisson à mi,
you are half cooked.
À mi-distance.
Half cooked, you cannot eat.
À moitié cuit, vous ne pouvez pas le manger.
Sheikh cannot eat you. You must be really kebab. Well, very well grilled. Very well cooked.
Vous devez être bien préparé.
Very well.
Bien
get cooked.
Grillé.
Get grilled. Everything, every day. Until you are.
Sheikh
is looking on. Soon, ready. A little bit more. Put the fire. Put some ingredients also.
Quelques petits ingrédients.
He's looking for the. He's a very good cook. He's a chief cook.
Le chef est un
chief cook. He knows all the ingredients. He's working with your ingredients. You have ingredients.
Il connaît tous les ingrédients.
Until you are so tasty.
Jusqu'à ce que vous soyez tellement goûteux.
Then he says, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Where you are?
Où vous êtes?
Sheikh ate you.
Vous avez été mangé.
Nothing better can happen for you.
For us, meilleur.
To be a good meal for the Sheikh.
Vous arrivez que d'être un bon plat.
This is a picture.
C'est une image.
He said to the man, "You cannot." Islam is not leaving you.
Et le prophète a dit à cet homme,
until you are perfect.
Ne te quittera pas tant que tu ne seras.
You can't get out.
Tu ne pourras pas en sortir.
No way.
Pas possible.
He will leave you. It will leave you. It will leave you. Islam will leave you. It will make you you know,
this
kind of freedom
te libérera,
perfection, when you are perfect,
dans la perfection,
when you are perfect, not before.
Pas avant.
Rumi, he was telling the story very nicely.
Rumi avait raconté cette histoire.
What's the time? Yeah, yeah. 1 o'clock? Okay, we leave.
Okay.
Leave this place. Oh, it's very, it's just one. Just barely. He become German.
Yes.
What is a good end?
C'est une bonne fin.
That's a good end. Yeah, he was good insight in
Chandra.
Blessings and make us to awake and make us to use or to use it.
Utiliser
to use these blessings.
Ces bénédictions.
To use the message.
D'utiliser le message.
Or Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Perfect message.
Un message qui est parfait.
To use it in all ways. And to use it coming from our Sheikh.
De l'utiliser toujours, de l'utiliser.
To get more perfect and more happy.
D'être plus be heureux, happy. Plus parfait.
On a always said, be happy.
On a disait, soyez heureux.
Try to be happy also.
Essayez d'être heureux.
You must be happy. Don't. If you are not happy, go to the mirror and look into the mirror.
Si vous n'êtes pas heureux, allez.
And don't leave the mirror until you are happy.
Allez devant le miroir, ne quittez pas ce miroir tant que vous n'êtes pas heureux.
Where is my make-up? Becoming better. Then you smile.
Souriez.
When you are smiling into your face, okay, you are can leave.
Vous pouvez ensuite quitter le miroir.
And smile to anyone.
Et souriez à tout le monde.
Smile to anyone. Even you don't feel it, doesn't matter.
Même
Allah si gives you. Allah gives you. You have intention, say Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah, Shukrillah. Alhamdulillah, I'm smiling inshallah. Then he gives you the rest.
Inshallah.
You have intention and he makes the rest.
Vous avez l'intention, ensuite il vous apporte l'état.
Mais on n'avait pas inshallah. On n'a pas de fatigue. Puis on a de fatigue.
Quand on nous aide.
Allez, bismillah. Thank you very much. Your attention.
Merci beaucoup.
We eat.
On va manger.
On va manger. Pommes frites, Belgique. And then we. After the ice cream, we pray Zohar. After Zohar, we make the concert outside.
Mashallah.
Picnic concert.
Mashallah.
Please take all your belongings because we are moving some kinds of prayer. For prayer, it's okay, but no more.
All ce qui nous appartient dans la pièce parce que nous allons tout changer, tout transporter.
Regarde, sinon je t'envoie par le DM. Mais avant de venir, laissez-moi organiser un grand voyage. Je suis en train d'organiser un grand voyage, Inch'Allah.
Non, mais ça va pas être pour venir, je sais pas quand.
Mais je veux. Mais je voudrais aussi organiser un voyage. Merci beaucoup.
Tu as le concert?
Oui, on le concerne. On le charge?
On le charge. Oui,
d'accord.